In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to enable and use Hold Assist on your iPhone. First things first, open up your settings on your iPhone and make sure that you are under General and check for Software Update. Make sure you are using iOS 26 or later in order for this feature to work. Now I'm going to show you an example. Let's say you're on a call with someone. I'll actually call myself here. And when you're on the call with them, they put you on hold. You can tap the more button there with the three dots in the corner and go to Hold Assist. Tap on Get Notified when you pick up. It will notify you and let you know, hey, are you still there? You have one saved message. And so when you're on hold, when they pick up, they'll say, oh, they're on the call, and then what they're saying, and then you just tap pick up, and then you'll pick up as if you never had to wait or never had to hold. The last thing you can do is go into settings and then go to apps and then just search for the phone app. And then once you're in the phone app, scroll down halfway where you see Hold Assist Detection. Make sure that is enabled so it will automatically detect when you are placed on hold so you can step away. Then the iPhone will notify you with an audio sound as well as an alert, let you know, hey, it's time to pick it up. So make sure that Hold Assist Detection is turned on. But that's how you enable and use Hold Assist with an iOS 26 on your iPhone. If you have any questions, put those down below. See you guys in the next video.